Okey, ada satu lagi soalan. Sifu macam mana nak pilih broker yang bagus? Ya, kadang-kadang ada broker kena dia lain dari lain. Okey, saya pernah jawab soalan ni, saya rasa mungkin dalam 4-5 sesi yang lepas. Okey, secara kasarnya nak cari broker, okey, of course kita kena cari broker yang established, sama macam brand apa semua tu. Kalau you kenal, katakan apa brand, contohnya lah Ferrari, Mercedes, BMW, apa semua tu, okay. So brand baru itu, you tahu quality dia bagus. Atau even brand Jepun, Honda, Toyota, they are known for the quality apa semua tu. Banding dengan masa awal-awal, contohnya lah few brand, okay. Mungkin saya boleh sebut kat sini, okay. Tapi sekarang banyak, okay. Masa awal-awal macam Korean car, macam apa Hyundai, Kia, ataupun even Chinese brand kereta apa tu, saya pun tak ingat. Ya, tapi sekarang ni they better, okay. So masa awal-awal is all about reputation, branding, and then what the company or the broker stands for, okay. So dalam bidang forex ni, okay, the first we look at it, selain the brand, so brand dia boleh establish, okay. So license, okay. So license tengok daripada mana, okay. Where have been they operate, mana dia punya headquarters, okay. Dah berapa tahun dia dah operate. Sama macam kalau kita you nak beli kereta apa semua tu, you will do this kind of research, okay. Of course, some brokers can be only started like few months ago. They can be good also, tapi pasal dia belum ada pengalaman apa semua tu, so you don't know, okay. That will take time. For example, even macam Proton punya yang apa, the latest brand Boyo from China, now is X70 or X50. That brand personally is quite good, okay. Tapi masa awal-awal, people say made in China is not so good apa semua tu. Sama juga Huawei. Even about 10 years ago ataupun 5 years ago, Huawei is hardly unknown or maybe poor quality. Sekarang ni I think Huawei phone, the apa Pro Mate ataupun Huawei Mate 40 apa semua tu, is quite a good brand, or if not better than even Samsung or even Apple punya phone. Okay, so broker, apart from license and how long they've been here, kat mana headquarters, look at the apa review, ada banyak forum, dia apa Forex Peace Army, then I think ada Wiki FX or few that are so many. Just Google je, you boleh nampak, baca review dia apa semua tu. Tapi nak make it easier for kita as a Malaysian trader, you follow, jangan follow orang buta-buta, okay, blindly. Follow kawan-kawan you yang pernah trade. Contohlah, okay, saya ambil XM. XM been here for about 6 or 7 years. Okay, macam saya pernah trade dengan XM, start dengan XM about 6 years. Tapi masa awal-awal saya pun tak kenal XM. Saya kenal dari orang lain. So XM, saya buat research a bit pasal dia punya ni, background ke mana apa semua. Lepas tu saya semang dengan apa QIB. Lepas tu pernah pergi dia punya office, pernah ni. So then I know maybe XM, then I give it a try. Okay, so since then, bila saya kena XM, last 6 years I've been in XM. Okay, saya tak pernah tukar. Tapi ada juga broker yang mungkin you all boleh cari kat luar. Okay, as long as, macam saya kata secara kasar ya, as long as dia ada license yang apa quite okay, not from any pulau daripada ni. Kalau saya rasa dia ada beberapa lah, apa FSA, apa Sizeq, apa semua tu. Okay, mungkin Boon boleh tambah kejap lagi, dia lagi ni. Okay, and then mostly headquarters dekat apa Cyprus ataupun Saint Etienne ataupun few pulau-pulau yang saya pun tak berapa kenal. And then kalau dia ada local office and they have quite a big number of staff, about 10-20 people, they have been operating here for let's say about 3-4 years, and then they doing normally like an event, okay, then you know they have a quite and webinar free macam XM. One of the reason I got to know XM is they provide free education. So the moment broker bagi free education apa semua tu, that means they have a strong strong lah, sebab dia boleh mampu bagi free education, okay. Bukan semua broker, sebab kalau broker yang cekai-cekai dia nak bagi free education susah, sebab dia nak rolling duit. Maksudnya you tahu kalau dia boleh buat duit, okay, so dia boleh mampu bagi balik free education, or they can give free webinar, they can give free event, they can do contest, they can do apa so many things, free bonus. Okay, free bonus, not necessarily semua broker yang bagi free bonus adalah bagus, sebab dia ada kata strings attached to it. Okay, so tapi other than that, yang saya kata kalau dia consistently boleh buat, dia ada quite established dekat Malaysia dan boleh percaya dekat broker tu lah. Tapi kalau you tanya dalam forum ni, of course saya akan beritahu XM is among the best. You can try out. Myself, Boon semua, Boon rasa MIB. So kalau XM tak kuat, kita orang tak jadi MIB or IB dengan XM. And XM has been providing free education for that. Kalau bukan PKP, kita selalu ada seminar almost every month atau every 2 months dekat KL ataupun free classes, offline classes. So I would say that ni lah. So mungkin Boon boleh tambah sikit